All right, here you are for attempt number two in the production car challenge in the Toyota at Nürburgring. And looks like we're starting P9. I'm hoping for a better race than last night. I tried to race the track, and it wasn't the track that beat me, it was the car. And myself. So, I did get on two tires, and I was able to get two laps in during open practice.
Track temp is 79. The air temp is 66.
Found that, looks like we may be moving up in the field. Found that I needed to brake sooner. Where I got on two wheels, and then I kept downshifting into second, going into one corner, and I would spin. Found I needed to brake sooner there. I was braking a little late. And then what really did me in from the beginning is I don't know what happened. It was like the cars were stopped on the track. And I come through. It was either run into the guy in front of me or back off. Or not back off, but go left. And I did clip the grass, hit the wall, had engine damage. So...
Okay, Zane, get ready.
We're just going to take it easy. Hopefully we don't get run over. Probably going to be some faster
go,
through here.
Watch your left. Hold that line. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line, clear on the left.
Okay. I just wanted to find a slot in here. Open track here. Don't do it.
On your right.
You fucking moron. Not right there.
Don't be distracted. Defend your position. Watch your right.
Just let him by.
Still there. We're clear on the right.
All right. Got a decent gap behind us.
It's now 1.0 seconds.
It had a gap behind us, and it's slowly coming down. Nearly lost track of where I was at. This corner tends to bite me. I was paying attention to the cars and not where I was at, which is dangerous here.
Gap in front has increased to 1.7. The gap behind is now 1.6.
Okay, so this is a corner where I've spun 2 out of 3 laps yesterday. Spins. Okay, we're about to lose position of the guy behind us. Need to pay attention to where I'm at, not the mirror. Oh! Curve kind of got me a little bit there. Alright, this corner got me up on 2 wheels.
Okay, Zane, don't let this guy distract you.
And we're gonna race the track, not the other cars. I don't like getting this car up on those curbs. I don't like jumping out of that either. This guy behind us is clearly hitting better marks than I am.
On the right side. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. He's still there. Right side is clear.
All right.
P8, 2 laps remaining. 2 laps of fuel remaining.
Made it through lap one.
Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
Watch your right side. He's still there. He's still there.
Clear on the right.
There's a car on your right. Clear on the right side.
Well. Nice save there.
Pulling away. The gap behind is now 1.2.
Nearly clipped that corner too tight every time. I just realized I got the Delta bar on, which is usually never good for me during a race. Thank you. man. Stay out of that curb.
The gap in front is now 1.9 seconds.
What happened to the guy behind? Oh, nearly got out of shape there. A little too much hopping for my comfort. Golly, man, seriously? Nearly lost it right there. Whew. I think I broke a little late, too hard. I think was my problem. So whatever gap I had has been cut in half.
Behind is now 2.2. The leader has just done a 7:57.5 seconds.
Well, spun it there.
Seventh position. White flag. One more to go. All right, Zane, we're at the halfway point. We think about one laps of fuel left.
All right. Well, I ran an 8:04. It's my fastest lap. Alright, let's try to turn this delta bar off. I don't like running, if nobody's ever seen or heard, I don't like running with the delta bar because I see that green. I try to push just a little bit harder and I end up screwing up. So, I use the delta bar in practice and try not to use it during the race because it ends up costing me. got loose there. Well, did get a little loose there. Oh, great. Seriously, is this car like made of paper mache or what? And I had a good clean run up until then. Crap, man, you gotta be kidding me. Well, the track beat me here. Had a 4-second gap to this guy behind me and just screw up after screw up.
Car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 0.34.
And now I've got, I must have engine damage again. I mean, man, this car's made out of paper,
keep
I guess.
Concentration. Make the bastard work for it.
Right side is clear.
Gotta be kidding me. Can't keep it turned. Oh, this is gonna suck.
Hold your line. You're clear on the left.
Yep.
Come on, keep pushing.
I didn't even hit the wall that hard. Man, you gotta be kidding me. It's like I've got worse damage than I did last night. Maybe I should have kept the delta bar on.
You got a car on your right side. Hold your line. Clear on the right side.
Bad luck, Zane. Come on, don't let him get away.
Well, should have finished seventh, but track beat me.
Front is now 0.9.
too far back to do anything. Sad, too. Man.
The leader's just done a 757.1. 1 gallon remaining. Yellow flag.
Disappointing, disappointing, disappointing. Well, that just...
There we go, it's over. Bites. Bring it back round.
The track beat me this time. Alright. Man, we should have finished 7th. Should have finished 7th. 4 second gap, and I blow it. All right, let's go take a look.
Felipe.
At wrecks and results. Forgot I muted those guys last night because all they could do was argue.
No problem.
Guys are all over each other. Seriously, you just gonna pull out on the track with cars coming? Oh, that went on right behind us. Oh, those guys flipped the grass, didn't they?
Move a good one, Andrew.
And Mazdas just keep running over each
sure,
other.
Sure, it's fun not off there.
Glad I wasn't back there in that mess. That car is all over the place. Everybody dodging. Oh, and the 20 thought he was going to make it through and he didn't. Now that car is really out of alignment. Let me guess. First lap still? Yep. I was going to take out the car in front of him. Alright, so he drifts. See, he gets in the wall like that, and my race would have been over. Maybe I hit the wall harder than I think. We'll see when I get there. I hit the wall on both sides. And he still finishes ahead of me. Not clear. Yeah, so here I come. I felt like I was starting to get loose. Okay, the dude behind me hit the wall harder than I did. I can't believe that. I just felt like it was starting to snap loose on me, but it really wasn't. I guess it was the roll. And then I just completely messed up that corner. Bad, bad, bad. Wow. These guys are the top four, looks like. Looks like they were battling the entire race. All right, that is it. Disappointing. Very, very disappointing. But at least this week is over with, and we can move on to a regular week. So let's go take a look at results. We gained 7 I rating, or safety rating, and we lost another 5 I rating. Scored another 77 points. We should have finished 7th for sure with 0 incidents if I hadn't screwed up. But I did. Not much to do about it now. The one was a lot faster than we were. So, yeah, top 5 guys. I mean, wow. Don't know what the number 6 ran his best lap, but he averaged 804. So, yeah, these guys were a lot faster. Kevin probably should have finished. So, we probably should have finished 8th if Kevin hadn't messed up. But it is what it is, and we will move on and have a little more normal week next week at least. So, if you like what you see, hit the subscribe button, and thanks for watching.